A former Philadelphia homicide detective of assaulting a suspect to obtain a confession, then lying about it in court. James Pitts was found guilty of obstruction and perjury today. Pitts was accused of assaulting Obina Onaya in 2010, which resulted in Onaya confessing to a robbery and murder at a jewelry store, which he did not commit. Onaya's conviction was vacated in 2021 after evidence showed he could not have committed the crime. Pitts now scheduled to be sentenced in October.